1962 Major League Baseball All-Star Game, Wikipedia article audio. The second 1962 Major League Baseball All-Star Game was the 33rd playing of the Major League Baseball's annual Midsummer Exhibition Game. The game took place at Wrigley Field in Chicago, Illinois, home of the National League's Chicago Cubs. The American League emerged triumphant as they finally broke out of a five-game slump with 9 runs. The 9 runs equaled their total for the previous 5 games. The Al also racked up 10 hits. Their victory kept the National League from tying the All-Star Series at 16-16. The Al also had home runs by Pete Runnels, Leon Wagner and Rocky Colavito. A highlight of the game was the first presentation of the Arch Ward Trophy to the MVPs of each All-Star game. It was first presented in 1962 as a tribute to Arch Ward, the man who founded the All-Star Game in 1933. That first presentation went to Leon Wagner of the Los Angeles Angels and to Maury Wills of the Los Angeles Dodgers, because 2 Midsummer Classics were played. Ralph Houck's coaching staff included Hank Bauer and Bill Rigney, while Fred Hutchinson's staff included Harry Kraft and Bertie Tibbetts. Players in italics have since been inducted into the National Baseball Hall of Fame.